I think Ice Bucket Challenge was a welcome thing yesterday, especially with these kind of temperatures. It's getting hotter and hotter now each day.